real hard. Be careful. We're here at International, and this is our shot. Let's give them what we got.
I gotta blow. I gotta blow. I gotta blow the pitch.
Just let me up. Just a little bit.
Come on, man. Do the blow thing into the mouth pipe.
It's so dry up here.
Use the aerial forces.
Every single day, rehearse and never play. We find that if we don't, the judges surely say, you missed a pickup there, and clearly need more air. To it, sing through it, you blew it all. No. Whoa.
I've got it!
What have you got?
Isn't it obvious, Jake?
I literally have absolutely no idea what it could be. You've given me very little context.
I gave you an 8-bar intro that should have been plenty.
We've talked about this. Ryan needs at least 16 bars or he gets lost.
Wait. But you were the one who asked?
Yeah, I was asking for Ryan. He's extremely shy and occasionally... hungry.
My master plan. You see,
in every contest to be won, there is an element of fun. You find the fun in step 93.
Golly gee,
and every chord you try to sing may never really ring. Sing free in key. It's very clear to see
that...
Hey. Oh. Remember, Jackson, we've been working on all three categories of our judging system, right? And now I can think of no one better than to kick this whole thing off than our very own singing judge candidate, Ryan. Take it away, buddy.
When you crude people shudder, our singing score goes down. Our singing score goes down. Our singing score goes down. Every word that you utter makes our singing score go down. We need more lead, height, post, haste.
You see, the joke here is that we could score a lot higher in singing if only Jackson was just better. Little do these guys know, I've been a terrible singer for years. Allow me to demonstrate.
Trying to be the best has very little time to rest. They're practicing their authenticity now, I see. Though quite intent in their pursuit to find a joke that's quite a hoot, sometimes it's best to settle with a toot. Just a crude sense of humor helps the performance score go down. The performance score go down. Wow, performance score go brown. Just a stupid humor makes the performance score go down. Flush the points right down the drain. In every barbershop arrangement, opportunities abound. Just waiting for their moment to be found. So if you need a holy grail, just
just call on Arendelle.
And hence
you'll find it's perfectly designed.
Glad you guys could keep up with me, because I know exactly what we need to do to score more points in the music category.
If the song and arrangement as performed lacks a sensitive handling of musical elements such as melody, harmony, and embellishments indicative of the barbershop style, then the music score goes down. The music score goes down. Wow, music score goes down. If the song and arrangement as performed lacks a sensitive handling of musical elements such as melody, harmony, and embellishments indicative of the barbershop style, which can briefly be defined as a style of unaccompanied vocal music characterized by constant four-part chords for every melody, not in a primarily homorhythmic texture.
Guys, look, the music judges are salivating right now.
No, they're just drooling.
Oh. Yeah.
Then the music score goes down in the most delightful way. And though we've learned a thing or two, we still don't know what to do. The Newfangled Four. Hope you had some fun. This song is almost done.
Someday.